I'm Scotty Keller. I'm from Faulkner County. And what she's done is move Faulkner County to the first district. As much as somebody wants the other counties put left where they are, I think Faulkner County ought to be left where it is. It has been there for as long as I've been around, and so, and I think it is certainly in line with the last county and the urban areas. I don't exactly understand why she has chosen to remove Faulkner County. And to the other comment, Senator Elliott, you certainly ran for Congress, and so there must be a way to run, and there must be, I'm sure she got enough votes to.
Ma'am, when you're speaking, I need you to keep your comments in regards to this bill.
Well, in other words, she is talking about minorities, and she's talking about where the lines are drawn. Faulkner County is basically in the second district, and that is where she ran. And so all I'm saying is that they do relate. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Thank you.
Seeing no questions from committee members, Ms. Keller,
it is relevant.
Senator Elliott, you're recognized. Love to be there.
Good job. That's absolutely correct. This is about congressional lines as well.
I just